Ladies and gentlemen, she has always had a place in my heart. She always will have a place in my heart. She is the pride of the Philippines and all of Asia. Please welcome Charisse!
It's been so dark. The moon, the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin. Where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you tonight. This emptiness, this hole that I'm inside. These tears that tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone. Overwhelming, it's much too strong. Can I lay by your side next to
tops. That's where you find
happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Oh, oh, why? Oh, why can't I?
That's all for you.
Ready?
All right. All right.
Ready? Go get them.
Hi.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Gwen.
Hello, Gwen. Lovely to meet you.
Thank you.
Where'd you come from, Gwen?
I'm from the Philippines.
How old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
You're 10?
Yes.
You've got a lovely guitar there.
Thank you.
How long have you been playing that?
2 years already.
2 years? Do you think you have what it takes to perform at Marina Bay Sands?
Yes.
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 I love the confidence.
Yeah.
I love the confidence.
Well, I can't wait to hear that.
Okay.
Good luck.
I used to bite my tongue and hold my breath, scared of what the boat would make a mess. So I sit quietly, agreed politely. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Already brushing off the dust. You hear my voice, you hear that sound, like thunder gonna shake around. You held me down, but I got up. Hey! Get ready, cause I had enough. I see it all, I see it now. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna hear me roar. You're gonna hear me roar. Roar, 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 roar. I got the eye of the tiger, a fighter, dancing through the fire, cause I am a champion, and you're gonna
I love your attitude.
Thank you.
Very powerful. Van Ness, what do you think?
Roar! Wow, you're like the cutest little thing. The confidence that you have up there. And you feel so comfortable with the guitar, too.
Like, thank you.
Great performance, and I just... Mahalo kita.
Thank you.
Yes, it's funny. You're walking in, the guitar is taller than you are. And you have that super smile.
Thank you.
And you have that big voice.
Thank you.
Very promising. It's like, you know, Melanie, you and I, we have to be a bit of
we need to
of
watch
her,
out.
So congratulations.
Thank you. May I say something to David?
Yes, you may.
I am a very big fan of yours.
Thank you. Thank you. Gwen, being a star is not just about having a good voice, and you've got that covered, and I can't imagine how good you're gonna sound when you're 13 or 14 or 15. You came out here, you were confident, you had direction, you played the guitar well, you knew exactly what you had to do, and you know your place in this business, and I think this business has a place for you, for sure.
Thank you so much. Can you please autograph my guitar?
Oh, sure. Would you mind when we vote if I brought her down to see you guys?
Of course.
Yep. Sure.
We should all vote together.
Yeah. Okay.
On count to three.
You ready? Right. Go ahead.
One, two, three.
Yeah!
Thank you. Alicia. How are you?
Hello, Sharon. I'm fine. I'm very excited.
Good. Because the last time we saw you, you got very upset.
Because I don't want this battle to be over yet. And this battle is for my family. My room audition, it was really amazing, but being in boot camp is very hard. Who's gonna talk to me till the sun comes up? It is very overwhelming, full of tears.
I thought it was a terrible audition.
After Simon said no, I was devastated.
Sorry, girls.
Please, Simon.
No, girls.
Please, Simon. Nicole saw how upset I was, and I sing it again. Oh, baby, baby, we belong together.
This is my fight song.
Based on what you've just done there, from what I can hear, you should go through to the next round.
I was like, I just can't believe this is happening. A dream come true. And I made my family very proud of me. That's why I'm very emotional in that. My life in the Philippines is very hard. It's not stable. I have the voice and I can sing. I can make money from it. It's the only way I can help them. I need to make it through today. My mom is watching me today. I just want her to be there and give me strength. I have been given my last chance, so I can mess it up. This journey, this fight is for them.
I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
So you've got a point to prove now, haven't you?
Yeah.
Yeah? And what's the song and why have you chosen it?
I chose Defying Gravity because this is me, this is my life, and I will just want to own this stage right now.
Good luck.
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes and leave. It's time to try defying gravity. I think I'll try defying gravity, and you can't bring me down. Someone told me lately, everyone deserves a chance to fly. And now I'm flying solo, at least I'm flying free. So those who ground me, take this message back from me. Tell them I'm defying gravity. Kiss me good. That there is or us is ever gonna bring me down. Bring me
Hello.
What happened to you in 24 hours? You were literally lying on the floor crying.
Yeah.
And now this. But let me ask you a question before we deliberate. This is a very theatrical performance.
Yeah.
Do you want to be on the stage, or do you want to be a recording artist, or do you want to be both?
I want to have all.
Well, we all want it all. Because I think if I was producing a West End show right now, and I'm watching that back, I would be incredibly impressed.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
She did so well.
She did. I mean,
it's our part. Disney. It was like a Disney voice. It's crystal clear, her voice.
It's amazing how she sang the Mariah Carey song in boot camp.
Yeah.
And it was not right for her. I mean, she's got such powerful vocals, though. She can sing Whitney.
Okay. Alicia. Hi. Wow. I think that the audience and the judges here are absolutely want you to go through to the six chair
My name is Sefi Francisco.
Where are you from? Tell us about yourself.
I'm going to say the Philippines.
Yes, you got it right.
I got it.
And who do you admire in the music world?
Beyonce Knowles, Mariah Carey,
no, we're talking
Whitney.
talking about us four.
So what will you be singing for us today?
And the prayer, because everything I do, I feel I'm guided by the Lord.
All right, good luck.
is a great song.
And watch us where we go, and help us to be wise in times when we don't know. Che tu dai.
There's the gear change.
Il cuore resterà a ricordarci che l'eterna celeste
surprise. I've never judged a duo who's one person. This is incredible.
Thank you so much.
I save money, you make more money. So we're gonna vote. Let me start with Robbie.
Okay, so it's a yes from me.
Yes!
I say yes. Four yeses.
Thank you so much. I'm so happy.
Well done, Steffi.
Thank you so much. Thank you, everyone.
Oh, my God!
I love that.
Yeah,
I what it is.
Yeah, that was really awesome.
Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Okay, Mom, stay with us.
Yes.
Off you go. Good luck.
The judges are ready.
Thank you so much.
Hi, girls. How are you?
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Hello, Rita.
Hello, Grimmy.
So who are you?
We are the fourth power from the Philippines.
Wow.
Hi.
Hello.
Nice to meet you. So who put the group together?
We are sisters.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
And you all live in England?
No.
We flew all the way from the Philippines.
No.
Just to be here.
I'm excited.
Meet you, all of you. Oh my God.
And how does it feel being up here now? Good?
Yes, this is
we're like floating in the air.
Like a dream come true.
Hi, I'm Aileen.
I'm Irene.
I'm Almira.
I'm Selena. And we are
Fourth Power!
Happy trip!
Now we just arrived in the airport and now we're going inside.
We started singing as a group since 2001.
We've been competing in different places.
Some people saying, just give up, you're not gonna make it. And we're like, no, we love this.
We love X Factor
UK.
UK, and our ultimate dream is to perform in front of Simon Cowell.
Hello, we just arrived here in Heathrow.
Yes. Now we're living our dreams. We just can't believe it's happening.
We're here in London.
Oh my gosh.
So call me maybe.
We're a big family in our home. We're eight. We really wanted to make our parents proud, especially mom, who is always with us.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
So lovely to meet you, darling.
Are they good?
Yeah.
I'm proud mother.
Oh, there you are. Oh, bless you.
We want to do our 200% best today. We really hope they will like us
and our performance.
Cross fingers.
Good luck.
Thank you.
This is going to blow up this, all around the
this
world.
This audition has just changed your life.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Oh. We get people saying it's the British X Factor, you know, should it just be open to British people? And I've always said we welcome talent from all over the world.
Yeah.
And you are incredibly
Thank
welcome.
You.
In terms of first auditions, This is probably one of the best I've ever seen. Can I ask why the British X Factor?
Because we wanted to see you.
Well, apart from me, what else?
We wanted to see Queen Elizabeth.
I could arrange that. Nick, yes or no?
You're my favourite girl band, so yes.
Rita?
You're sick. It's a yes from me.
You are badass, and it's a yes from me.
Fourth Power, you have the biggest four yeses we've ever given. Going to blow up.
I can't believe what just happened. Never.
This is an impossible dream, but now it's happening.
We're going to Malta!
Oh, look. Oh, look how big her shoes are.
Hello, darling.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name's Alessandra.
Nice to meet you. How old are you?
I'm 11 years old.
Aww. You look so beautiful today.
Thank you.
Okay, so who are you here with today?
I'm with my mom, dad.
Okay, and what are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be singing One Night Only by Jennifer Hudson.
Oh, good choice.
Okay, good luck.
My devotion.
Simon, what did you think?
OMG. That wasn't you singing, was it?
It was.
That really was you?
Yes.
Well, then, you're superhuman. It's, you know, one of the best auditions we've had so far.
Thank you so much.
How do you feel right now?
I feel, amazed.
You did literally lift the roof off this building. It was absolutely incredible.
Thank you so much.
I think this is the clip they'll show, like, in 10 years' time when you're, like, the biggest star in the world, you're bigger than Beyonce or something. But just when you are a big star, just remember us, the little people, yeah?
The judges have said it all. You have a gift, and thank you for sharing it with us today. You're amazing.
Thank you so much.
OK, we're going to have to vote now.
Come on, then, 4 big yeses.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
It's a trillion percent yes.
Thank you.
Simon.
It's a big, fat, humongous yes.
Thank you so much.
When the sun is rock inside your soul, and all your own friends, run the boys with you, don't
fall. The boy band to win the X Factor.
Okay, hi guys.
Hi, Simon.
Hi, Simon. Introduce yourselves to the audience, please.
My name is Joshua.
My name is Brian.
And I'm Kim.
And together we are
JBK.
Guys, I know how much this means to you. I want you to prove to me that you deserve one of those chairs. All right, go for it.
Close your eyes, make a wish, and put out the candle. For tonight is just your night. I will do anything.
All together now, guys.
You need only yet. I'll make love to you like you want me to. And I'll hold you tight, baby, all through the night. I'll make love to you when you want me to. And I will.
On that song. Your vocals are great. I just think it's a no-brainer with you guys.
Thank you so much.
JBK, I'm so proud of you boys, my Filipino brothers up there. I'm proud that you flew all the way from the Philippines because you are not flying back home.
Simon, they're the best vocal group here today. Absolutely deserve a seat. You've been raving up to us.
Okay, I've made up my mind. You are not going to be disappointed. You're going to have a seat.
We love you guys, we love you.
Thank you so
much.
You guys.
We love you all, we love you all.
Thank you so much.
From the bottom of our hearts.
Thank you.
take. Seat number one. Sorry, guys. Really sorry, guys. Girls.
Hello.
How are you?
We're good.
Good. Now tell me who you are.
We are the mistress.
Where are you from?
I like it.
We're from the Philippines.
Oh, wow. So what's the dream, girls?
We would like to be
like Destiny's Child.
Yeah. Spice Girls. Spice Girl power.
Woo! Okay, great. Okay, well, look, good luck. Hope it goes well.
Thank you.
Hiding a little secret from us at the beginning.
Guess what, Simon?
Surprise!
Your voices were fantastic. You look amazing.
You're just so hot, it's so unfair.
Okay, let's vote. David.
He's gonna say yes!
It's a yes from me, ladies.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
I think it was a great audition. You got four yeses.
Wow!
Thank you, guys!
Thank you, guys!
Thank you, everyone!
The artist is here. In fact, he's one of the judges.
Oh, mate.
And it's you.
The stage is all yours, my dear. Take it away.
Thank you.
Softly, love, and hold me warm against your heart. I feel your words, the tender, trembling moment start. We're in a world our very own, sharing a love that only few have ever known. Deep velvet nights,
certainly did not disappoint anybody in this room. It was really a solid performance, and your pitch is great. And I hate people that sing out of tune. You sang really in tune. Good going.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
I feel like you could be performing at a, you know, a huge musical like Les Mis, like anything like that. I thought it was great.
I couldn't tell a hint of nerves. It was a lovely performance. Mm.
Thank you so much.
It was beautiful, really. Such a beautiful voice.
We are going to vote, in fact, right now. Are you ready for that? Melanie?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you. Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
Good luck and yes.
Thank you.
Really, David? Semi-final.
Woo! Congratulations.
Thank you.
Come on.
Man, it feels so good to push that gold.
No, dude.
Rasmussen.
Good choice.
Good choice, huh?
She, you are her idol.
Well, that's great, but that's not why I did it. I did it because she has talent.
Yes,
real
she does.
Talent.
Yes.
Boom.
Okay, what are you gonna sing for us, Ivy Grace?
I'm going to sing All the Man That I Need by Whitney Houston.
Oh, I
big
love
Whitney. Song.
Big
thank
song.
You. Right.
To cry myself to sleep at night, but that was all before he came. I thought life had to hurt to turn out right, but now he's here. It's not the same. No, it's not.
Yeah.
inside your mind.
Those who have seen your face too back in fear. I am the mask you wear.
It's me.
Do it, Maleo.
I'm 28 years old. I'm an aged care worker and I'm from Victoria. I want to impress all of the judges and I want to prove them that I have the X factor. People will love me because of my talent and how powerful is my voice.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Now, which judge do you want to impress the most?
I want to impress Ronan because
Ronan.
He's the favorite of at work.
Oh, your favorite work?
I want to try to get a kiss from Ronan Keating for the residents and the staff at my work because they told me to please give him a kiss for Ronan Keating for us. And then I said I will try my best because I don't know.
You ready for it?
I'm ready for it.
You ready for it?
I will nail it.
You're going to nail it?
Yes,
okay.
Of course.
Top of the stairs. Good luck.
Ronan, this kiss is for you.
Hello.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm good, thanks.
Good. What's your name?
I am Erin Vanderhorst.
And how old are you?
I am 28 years old.
28?
Yeah.
Were you born in Australia or?
I'm from Philippines.
Who's here with you today?
I'm with my family and friends and my husband.
Ah.
Yes.
Okay. How long have you been married?
I've been married for 2 years. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I've
okay.
been married for a young guy. He's 22 years old.
Ooh. Cougar.
Wow.
They said that.
How did you guys meet?
We met on Facebook.
Did you really? Amazing.
I just saw the picture and then I was like, he looked good. And then, and then I will try to catch him. And then I went to Facebook and we started chatting and then he likes me.
And then,
And do you sing for him?
Sometimes, but he's like annoyed to me.
He's annoyed by it?
Yeah, I think he loves my singing, but he's just hiding it.
Okay.
Yeah. So what are you going to sing for us?
I'm going to sing Halo by Beyoncé.
Oh.
Yeah.
All right. Well, this is your moment.
Thank you.
Do your best.
Thanks.
We'll be right back.
those homes I've been. Maybe they tumble down. We didn't even put up a fight. We didn't even make a sound. If one will let you win. But I never really had a doubt. Sending in the light of your halo. I've got my angel now. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had to break. It's a risk that I'm taking. Never gonna shut you out. Ever I'm looking now. I'm surrounded by your grace. Baby, I can see your halo. You know you're my saving grace. You're
everything. I was not expecting this at all.
If your husband doesn't like that, that's just a game. Don't fall for the game.
It was brilliant. I loved it.
Thank you. I'm excited! Woo! Thank you.
Marianne, when you came out, I thought, oh, you know, she's not serious. You know, she's not going to be able to sing. I was so wrong. You know, everything about you, Marianne, the way that you moved on stage, the way that you were singing that song like it was your own, it was incredible to watch. That was amazing. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah. I'm going to kick it off with a humongous yes!
Yeah! Marianne, it's a yes from me. Yeah! It's definitely a huge yes!
Marianne, we'll see you in boot camp. You got four yeses. Yeah!
For Ron and Kitty.
What a kiss!
Thank you. She's fantastic.
Yeah, she's amazing.
What a great way to finish. Yeah.
She can win the whole thing.
Where did that voice come from?
My stomach.
Hi.
funny how I'll only take and make the person say, what good is my life? Funny how a breaking heart can make the star to say, what good is my life? Funny how I often seem to think I find another dream. My life. Till I look around and see this great big world in front of me.
Factor, you know, man, this is big.
I'm hoping to be as big as Little Mix, guys.
Oh, yeah.
This is an amazing opportunity.
Louis's been there, hasn't he? He started off at X Factor.
Did you know 8 years ago today was the day that One Direction formed?
Funnily enough, I do. I was in the band, yeah, I do remember it very well. Yeah.
Make it sound more dramatic.
No, I didn't realise that,
yes,
Simon. Yeah, wow.
I've got your application sheets.
Oh, my God.
Look at that.
Look at that scarf, lad.
Look at your neat writing.
Sure, that's not neat, is it?
Yeah. Really?
These aren't copies. These are the real ones.
Yeah, I see that, yeah.
No, this is your chance of a lifetime.
Yeah.
So I wonder.
Hello.
What's your name?
I am Maria Jedi, Maureen Duraco, but they all call me Maureen, and I am
from the Philippines. how old are you?
I am 17.
What?
17?
Yes.
Wow. Okay, what's given you that strength to come all the way over from where you live to perform in front of us?
Since I was a little girl, I've always wanted to be an international superstar. I want to be big. So that's why I'm doing this, because I love to do it. Yeah. I love to do it, and this is my dream.
I'm Maria. I'm 17 years old. I am from the Philippines. I'm finally here. I flew to here in the UK with my family. Just my third time riding the plane. I'm just so happy to be given this opportunity. I can't believe that I'm here.
Tell me you haven't come over especially for this audition.
Yeah, I...
What?
Am I dreaming? Pinch me. A lot of artists have made it big because of the X Factor, like One Direction. And since I was a little girl, I told my mom, someday I will be up there singing my heart out.
This is your chance. This is your time to shine.
I do believe that I've got the X Factor. Yay!
Good luck.
Thank you.
Hello, Purple Rain.
I never meant to cause you went sorrow. Never meant to cause you any pain.
Oh, Gabby!
Who can't sing.
That was absolutely incredible.
Thank
incredible.
You so much. Thank you.
To do what you've just done at 17, vocally, you absolutely blew me away. Well done. Well done.
Thank you so much.
OMG! You just bossed that stage. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Was there ever one moment where you doubted this?
No, I never gave up my dreams. A lot of times people tell me that I can't do it, that I'm not good enough.
Look what you did to the audience. That hasn't happened a lot. You're amazing. I'm going to kick this off. And I'm going to give you a massive yes.
Thank you so much.
Wow. I'm going to give you all the yeses I can possibly give you. Yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Maria, thank you so much for auditioning for this show. It's a yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So you are 17 years old and you've flown all the way, which is a long trip. You've taken on probably one of the biggest songs in the world. I'm going to go beyond a billion yeses. I'm going to give you infinity yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. You guys, I love you all.
Infinity yeses.
So much.
I had a feeling that might be good.
I take my hat off, I was in awe.
Pangkaraoke na to ah.
Tana, tana, tana.
Kailangan ba na magwakas itong pag-ibig? Hindi mo ba naaalala ang mga kahapon na dati ay anong saya?
ng pag-ibig natin ay napakapanginaya. Ngunit sa ating mga mata, ito'y kalabisan lamang. Patuloy lang masasaktan ng mga puso. O bakit kay sakit pa rin ang paglayo? Wala ka man ngayon sa aking